What's good, YouTube? Today I have something awesome to show you guys, and this is Kaijira's pixel art for Yu-Gi-Oh! And a lot of it is really awesome, and he's just been doing this, posting it in Facebook groups for about 3 years, a huge part of the Zodiac community. And he always posts late at night, like, I'm getting drunk, doing this, making some art, and it's really awesome what I'm about to show you guys, and the potential for what, you know, is to come. So I'm just gonna show you a few things right here, and we're gonna start with Apple Magician Girl and Choco Magician Girl here. You know, you weebs who might like your Magician Girls, but you want them 2D? Well, here you go. But also cool things like the Elemental Dragons, the E-Dragons here with Redox and Blaster. They're just really awesome. And you see that background, that kind of SNES 16-bit, where Blaster's just like torching the background, but it looks like a video game. And, you know, Redox just out in nature having a good time, like you might have run into him as a boss battle. A lot of this is really awesome, and he has a dream to one day to be able to make video games and maybe do some, like, video games that we could play, but of course, not being able to charge for other people's intellectual property there. But I'm saying, if you guys have, like, a channel or a Facebook page and maybe want a banner done or, like, an icon, this is something you really might want to go for. And you see, like, his characters are really well made and really nice and just so detailed for pixel art. Like, here you have Junk Archer, Marauding, and then you go to a classic, like, Marauding Captain. Almost looks like he could be right in a Mega Man game. It's just really awesome. And his own channel, or Facebook logo here is Breaksword, and it just looks awesome to see him in this kind of, like, 16/32-bit world, and, like, you could be playing against him in an old classic video game. Now, here is something that's more playmat size, and this is a Black Rose Dragon that he made. I could just imagine this being, like, a boss battle moment, and it's about to use, like, a special. But there's so much going on with his art, and here you have, like, I'm gonna try to make this as visible as possible. You actually have, like, War Greymon against Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon. All this will, I'll have all these images on my Patreon for my Patreons, but you can also go check out his Facebook, which I'm about to show you guys in a bit. But if you want to save some of these for yourself and check them out, they're in both places. So let's go ahead and keep showing off some of his things. Here's what he calls, I believe, kind of the gaming aspect. It's the image itself is called Texture Text. But shoutouts to Olyntheo here. The Skull Serpent's going to battle a Marauding Captain. And what almost seems like a video game kind of aspect. And very similar, like, here's like a boss battle that looks almost like a Mega Man game where you have Dark Magician Girl ready to battle, like, Ryu Koki coming out of all these skulls, and they're just everywhere. And you see there's, like, a kind of equip spell, which is Raigeki, like, probably does a lot of damage. It's just really cool, all these concepts, and what he's, like, created in art. It is awesome. And, ooh, Kamina Cat, you gotta come back for this one. Trishula, like, oh man, it's just so cool to see, like, this pixel art. And it'd be so cool to see animations with this too, like, limited animation, or, like, even seeing it in action. And it's something that he's interested in doing one day. But here's, I think, one of his favorites, which he posts a lot in Zodiac for, like, drinking threads and stuff. And it keeps evolving too, just, you know, casual pixel dudes hanging at a bar. There's Karibo chugging a drink. Choco is the bartender, and then you have Apple and Dark Magician Girl. It's just really awesome overall concept art. And if you're looking for this kind of stuff for either, like, a channel logo or banner, or, you know, some kind of detail, like, it would be awesome to see all four dragon rulers and a banner made by him or something, you can go check out his Facebook page. Here, I actually have it up, and we can go take a look. So this is Kaijira. And his email is also the same, at KaijiraMK7. That will also be his email. And it only has 20 likes right now because he made the page today while I was talking to him. I was saying, like, do you have any social media I can send people to? And he's like, well, I guess I should make one. And so you can also email him at KaijiraMK7. But you can go here, send a message, start talking to him about things like this. Definitely just a great guy. He's been around the community so long, never had, like, a bad experience. He loves to talk all sorts of things with me, like Godzilla movies, and it's really cool to see him actually, like, stepping up and doing things like this. I really think it's something you guys should go check out. So, again, you can go check out some of the art on my Patreon. You can go over here and go ahead and check out the Facebook, hit him up, and maybe he'll make you something if you are trying to help them out.